Hey guys, it is BreakThroughTV. This is part 6 of, or at least I believe it's part 6, it might be part 7, I think it's part 6 of, customization, it's part 7 or 6 of Blacklight Retribution. For some reason, it's still, it's not doing what it needs to be. What am I trying to say here? It's not always, I don't know what I'm trying to say here, to be honest with you. It's not always doing what it's supposed to. It's not always recording the video. There you go. I said it, finally. Dang it, it didn't even give me enough time again. See, they really need to fix it. It's kind of giving me kicked off. Because I can't do anything when it's doing that. And then it won't actually, because it still said I have 30 seconds left. And then it hosts disconnected, so it doesn't matter anyways. I'm just going to start doing quick play. It's kind of getting me a little ticked off. I think it's pouring down rain outside. I'm not sure, though. See, I can't record when it's raining because I have skylights in my room.
Eliminate hostile agents and collect their kill data. So it just protect your own squad's data from falling into enemy hands.
I should be recording the most tonight. I'm not gonna be sure if it's gonna be. Yeah, this is. I'm probably just gonna have to record Last of Us tonight because of the lag. I really should do my sister's game. Because AT&T is like the worst internet that we've ever had. Oh, they're all way too many bullets. I'm just gonna say that. Holy heck. I'm not sure how I enjoy that. I don't know if it was lag, which I hope it wasn't lag, because that's been picking off. Lag has been picking off a lot lately. Dang, look at that. Like, seriously, look at it. I can't even play barely. Oh my god. Okay, thank you. Oh my god! Okay, wait. Let's see if it's everyone. It's everyone. It's not even just me. It's just a crappy hoe, so it's. I shouldn't be mad. Oh, okay. Yeah, I should be mad. They got, like, a lot of. I didn't even press that button. No, I'm just gonna start doing. No, I'm guessing a female, because I'm a female, because I do that. So, I bet Silent Kill is the only one that doesn't have lag on their team. And our team. Yep. What do you know? He must be the host. And yet, we don't have a better host. We should have a better host. Oh my god! I'm probably just gonna get the last episode instead of recording this, because I don't know if I can play it live. Because I don't have the best. Unrage thing, I guess you call it. See, look at that. Look at that, man. My shots would have been on if it wasn't lagging. I bet Elijah doesn't have any lag either. Silent Killer or Elijah. Well, Elijah didn't have a lag just a second ago, but now he does. And we're also two bad now. So we're 4-9. Oh my god! It's ticking me off so much. Oh my god! I actually got someone, holy crap. I got another person, holy crap. Holy crap, I got another person. Though, of course, Silent Killer doesn't have any lag, and he's still doing absolutely horrible. Like, I should be doing 10 times better than him, but I have lag. The lag is, like, the worst part of it. It's gonna be a mess. I'm not even moving my stick. Now I am, but I can't even go anywhere. I might actually rage quit. You all know I don't have the best jumper. As y'all saw, if y'all seen my Dota 2 videos and everything at the very beginning, some of the first videos I ever posted in game. But, like, my lag isn't even, or my temper isn't even that bad anymore unless it's like something like this, because it's something that I know it's not my fault. Like, I know that it's not, I'm bad, it's just because stuff messes up and it still ruins the game for me, though. Cause I can't help it, though. Like, I know, if it's something that I'm just bad at the game and I can change it, then, like, that's not something I'm not even gonna get mad at anymore. It's just the fact that, like, look at this, I can even play. I'm like the third kid. Thank you. Okay, we at least have 3 bars now. So hopefully we can move it. I really hope I didn't do anything. Okay. Nope, it seems to be working okay now. Okay, so now I'm gonna back out. That would be Elijah too. What does he have? Oh, that's why. Okay, that makes sense. We gotta get this one over here. Because I don't want to have like 15 minutes. Holy crap, no. I do have a shotgun here, but I should be able to get my...
2 minutes till it's filled.
I honestly have no idea how to do it, so that's the challenge. Oh no! Shoot! I'm sorry for getting mad though. Okay, so we do all have 4 bars and we are still playing. I kinda just wanna kinda like, I'm gonna go ahead and go get that because I think they just got the part two. So I went ahead and was smart.
One thing until it's done.
Pissed off when people do that though. Like silent kill, like this whole game, we're losing yet. But this whole game we were beating him, even though he was the only one that could actually play. And like now, of course we can all play. Now I'm doing worse than I was when I was playing. Cause there's like four of them, or there's like six of them now. And yeah, there's five of them and like three of us. See, that was bull. We should not have lost that. Okay, that was part 6 or 7 of Black Pirate Rescue. I'll see y'all guys in part 7 or 8. Like I said, I don't know what it is. So, even on the YouTube, it might say just something different, but whatever. I did absolutely horrible there. It was okay, but but anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it at that. See y'all guys next time.